What are those?
They were gonna be a gift for you, but I have an idea. Bear with me because it's sounds kind of crazy.
Shoot.
You may think that I stole these from Whispers, but technically I didn't. Because I made them from material they were just gonna throw away. So I repurposed trash, and there's no official crime happening here.
You are such a good girl.
These are the second pair I've made with no one noticing. If I could get some people helping me, I could have a pretty healthy supply. And rumor has it, there are guys out there that like sniffing dirty underwear. And I think that they would be extra interested if they came from lady felons. We are sitting on a gold mine. We have captive women and we have underwear. All we need to do is recruit a bunch of girls with super stinky tutus and then figure out a way to get the used goods out there to the freaks who want them. No. It sounds nuts, doesn't it? It made sense in my head.
Are you kidding?
What?
This is fucking brilliant.
Okay, how many girls do we need?
Only a few to start. We don't know if we have any customers.
And how many days do you think it's going to take to get them pungent?
Three.
Okay.
That seems like a lot. If it's you, I don't know. Two?
What? Why?
You have a strong brew.
Aww.